What is up, guys? Shorty Dot back here with another video, and today we are going to be doing a PC review. I hope you guys enjoy this as much as I do as far as getting a PC. I've been waiting for about almost 2 weeks for this thing, and I'm super excited to talk about this PC. But anyways, guys, let's get into it. So you guys are probably wondering what this PC has in it. This PC actually has a GTX 1080 Ti 11GB card with 32 gigs of RAM, 32 gigs of optane memory, 2 terabytes of storage, an i7-8700K with liquid cooling to keep up your gaming really cool when you're at hardcore gaming. Now, I know what you guys are thinking, why did I buy a pre-built PC? Well, I know a lot about PCs and all that, but, being my first gaming PC, I didn't want to go through the hassle of, building it all that. I know what you guys are going to say in the comment section below, you can build a PC cheaper than that, and it's like, I've done my research, so I paid for this with my own money. This video is actually not even sponsored by HP, and I paid a lot for it, but it's all good because I have plans to start PC gaming soon on my channel, which I am very excited for. You guys are going to be seeing a lot more videos as well, but overall, this PC is amazing. I mean, this is like just straight up overkill, especially with the graphics card alone, because this PC actually has an $800 graphics card. That's a lot of money. But anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'm gonna shut up now and show a montage of my step-by-step of my desk review sort of thing, where I took apart like my desk and I redid my whole setup and stuff. And be sure to leave me comments down below on what you guys think of this PC review thing. But anyways, guys, thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoy the rest of the video. Later, guys.